fact, I got a really pointy email from him today. I've known him for a couple of years.
I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, I was talking to Mark.
Like, not more to study, but like more that you're like, man, I wish I had something to do, like sitting at home.
Oh, wait,
I was a wall.
So between medical and
talking about the fact that